to report to the marshalling area, and classes 1 and 2 high jump girls, please do the same. So high jump girls, classes 1 and 2, report to the marshalling area, and girls, classes 3 and 4, long jump, please report to the marshalling area. This is the third and final heat. Lane 2, Cameron Thompson of St. Elizabeth. Lane 3, Alicia McKenzie, Edwin Allen. Lane 4, Cedrica Williams, Pomod. Lane 5, Annalise Brady, Knox. Lane 6, Shanisa Davis, Excelsior. And lane 7 is T. Bennett of Excelsior. Reminding you that this is section 3 of 3 on the 13 girls 70 meter hurdles. To remind you that the 70 meter hurdles, or the class 4 hurdles, 70 meter class 4 hurdles, sponsored by Underrun. And they're off. So we have Thompson, McKenzie, Williams, Brady, Davis, and Bennett. For this moment, it seems to be Excelsior, Bennett there. As Davis of Excelsior, they're taking it ahead of